grief. In today's video, let's see what England and Italy did for the final. Please continue to watch the following video. Well, match see hung finals of Euro 2020 at Wembley. Harry Kane is ready for the big match. Press the T. Harry Kane shared that the game was general finals of Euro 2020 England to Italy. This time is the biggest game in the all career. We and are confident that England can accomplish his dream on today. England 3 Lions never been European champions, and the Euro in 2021 has entered the match generally the first major in history after 55 years. Harry Kane, players have scored 4 goals in the tournament. After the series of successful, this will be very meaningful to the country. England and Kane felt the victory over Denmark will be motivated to England overcome any national team yet. Speaking to the media, Kane shared, "Is the biggest game of his career alone, and perhaps also the biggest game in the career of the English players so far. I have shared about how to be successful. With England we will overcome any difficulties, because this game is very important. We have waited too long for a match. Finalists, waiting too long to win a championship title. We dreamed of these moments as children, dreaming of raising the trophy for the country. And we had that opportunity in Euro 2021 this time. This is an opportunity we have to take with both hands." England have flourished as an international power since Gareth Southgate took over as the national team head coach at the end of 2016, followed by a battle to win the semi-finals of the 2018 World Cup and the third as the Nations League, the tournament Euro 2021 success. And Kane says the coach is key to England's revival, as well as reviving the faith of the fans. Harry Kane said, "He, Southgate, is a great leader, always calm in situations, and mentally strong in what he wants to do, where he wants the team to be. He played an important role in creating team spirit and people together, not just the players who have the game, but everyone in the team recruited are contributing an important part to become champion. Over the last 3 to 4 years, he, Southgate, really does this well. Recall last year there, is the re-encounter with the fans and Team Russia, we are sure did. Then to go on and on into the Euro this time around, a season where we've played a lot at home, it's important to have strength and we feel we've got it. That. We know the fans, they will cheer for us around the country, and we are unable to wait and hope, his team will win to the fans non-disappointed." The Harry Kane acknowledged the cheering for Team England, and was teammate John Stones repeated. The Manchester City defender added, "It's hard to put into words. We've certainly played to the power of the fans. I think we're living their dream, right up front. Off the pitch we can't thank them for all of them, helping the players through the tough times to success. The fans who support us are greatly appreciated. We are proud. Represent them, for the country, and we hope we will do them proud on Sunday." Meanwhile, Leonardo Bonassi of Italia feel preventing players Harry Kane and age-young striker excellence of Team England will be crucial to hopes of Italia in his name at the European Championship by one again since 1968. Who defender Juventus, 34, this is part important of online linebacker's experience. Aside captain, 36, Giorgio Chiellini, and they accept that we'll have to use all the secret techniques of himself to lock down the likes of Harry Kane, Raheem Sterling, Mason Mount and Bukayo Saka. Bonassi said, "They are young compared to the veterans. England strikers are very strong and great players, so we need to be very careful in defense. And the whole team must be very careful. We know they can bring difficulties for us, so we will need to pay more attention to speed and agility of the striker as Harry Kane and the player otherwise. Harry Kane is a very famous player. He is doing very well at Tottenham Club and the national team. He is one of the best strikers in the world right now. In the last 3 matches, we had the chance to meet 3 of the best strikers in the world, and the plan of the Australia team is to do better, and not to let anything happen in any of them. Any time of the match finals this time. 55 years. It was not easy to get through that period. It's longer than the lifetime of many fans at Wembley. And this match, everyone will see Gareth Southgate's team create a historic moment in English football. What about you? Have identified how the game was common link between the UK and Italian classics today? Please share your views with us in the comments section of the video. And now hello, see you!